The view in the mirror has become the reality. Or it seems that way.